the EU leaders, as well as the Italian Prime Minister, did congratulate Prime Minister for India's excellent progress on vaccination, both in terms of the numbers of vaccines actually administered in our country, and also in terms of the percentage of people covered in terms of the first dose. In the afternoon, the Prime Minister paid a floral tribute to Mahatma Gandhi at the Piazza Gandhi. This was in the presence of a large number of members of the Indian community who came there to greet the Prime Minister, who were there and who did so with great enthusiasm. As we speak, the Prime Minister is also meeting separately members of the Indian diaspora in Italy, friends of India or from different organizations, including representatives of the Italian Hindu Union, the Italian Congregation for Krishna Consciousness, Sikh community and institutions involved in the commemoration of Indian soldiers who fought in Italy during the World Wars. He's also interacting with several Indologists and Sanskrit scholars during the meeting. Prime Minister, of course, has been appreciative of the role played by community members in strengthening ties between India and Italy.